Rajendra Prasad, whose words were as follows. Today, for the first time in our long and checkered history, he said, we find the whole of this vast land brought together under the jurisdiction of our constitution and one union which takes our responsibility for the welfare of more than 320 million men and women who inhabit it. Today, the country still fights the crime and violence which has a different design than that of earlier times. Now the crime and violence has the name of terrors, rape, burglary, riots, strikes and the taking of lives of valued citizens. Even after becoming republic, we are not free of the terrorism which is pulling our country from the mainstream of countries in the path of development and programs. Still with all these problems, unity and diversity has been the biggest symbol of our country. I feel that we make our progress in the good direction in the coming days. And the feeling of oneness remains in the progressive days of tomorrow. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity to stand before to say to you about